One friend online. Who's on this late at night? Not gonna lie, just hearing that makes me happy. Mail. Woo. What did he send me? I already know this DIY. Using a different paddle tonight because I may or may not be eating very soon. I can't do anything with this. Oh, I could sell it. Got enough nuggets. Wonder if my deserted islands are still, what do you want to call it, raining today. If so, that's where we'll be most of the night. No one. What I thought. Oh, that was... I don't have a net on me anyways. So we're gonna do... I think we're gonna buy at least 3 tickets right now. Because this place is gonna be closed tomorrow. So I'm not gonna be able to actually come in here to get tickets. So I may or may not need to go to a, what do you want to call it, deserted island tomorrow. We'll find that out tomorrow. Hopefully it's raining in our place. God, I'm using so many miles. This already. Bye, Tom. How's it going, Antonio? Right? Auto would be kind of hard. I would think. Still be raining, please, still be raining. Hey, buddy. I want to fly. Roger. Let's go for takeoff. Oh! Oh! I don't have the sea bass counter up. There we go. Cherries. There's a river in the- oh. It isn't raining. Lame. That's a tarantula. Yeah, let's do that real quick. Do do do. So I came very unprepared. I didn't even think of that. What happens here if I get stung one by one? Does it just ruin my trip? Maybe tonight will be a good night then. I was hoping for a bit of rain, but don't seem like it's happening. So in all fairness, we don't technically have to be here. Nah, we'll figure it out. Respect the dab. Yes! I caught a sturgeon. I wonder if he could prefer surgery. Well, that's the first time we've got that. We? No we? We! Ba-da-da-dun-dun-dun-dun. Eh. Now I know what that was. Because I have tried to battle that for the longest time, and they've always gotten me. That was slow. There it is. Sea bass number one for the night. 10 minutes in. Ah, Nintendo figured that. They'd probably bring the cherries back. I mean, it's still bells. Number two. Minutes left on my timer. I hit down on the D-pad. What was that? How much that sturgeon goes for. I don't want the weed. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Football fish? Or? Oh, the first strike. Ooh. I felt confident on that, but I guess I was wrong. I almost scared that one. Feisty. I like it. That was slow. Soccer fish, let's go. Almost fat fingered. Not fat fingered, Nintendo fingered. Hit number three. Get out of here. Oh, that's a sea bass. Oh, soccer fish. I'll take it. Yeah, I should be fishing at home, not here. Hey, some countries call it a soccer fish. I mean, America would call it soccer and not a football. Just saying. Oh, guaranteed. Nice. Who says that they don't want to have actual football? Oh wait, that'd be called gridiron, wouldn't it? Wait, don't other countries call that gridiron? I don't remember. Oh, that's, oh no, nice. I thought I was gonna be a dab for a moment. So what are your plans tonight with Dahmer? Oh, that's a big fish up there. Is it really practice, though? Nintendo figured it. God damn it. You put turrets down, you win. Right? Isn't that how engineers work? Alright, we're up to 6. I'm hoping to make a lot of bells, but I've got a daddy special done and ready in about 5 minutes, so we'll see how long I actually play. Oh, I did Nintendo figured it. Oh my god, this joystick is too loose. Too sensitive. I almost missed that. That's it. Oh, Hollow Flounder. Is that a sturgeon? I mean, it could be. How does that even make any lick of sense? That's probably like the closest thing that makes sense. There we go. Most metal of all fish. Oh, that was so slow. Oh, squid. I'll take it. Oh, inventory's full already. When did I pick that up? Drop that. So I got about 2 items I can replace. Wow, that went quick. Don't be a dab. I will take it. Bottom. Bell Bottom Opera, this is Stovetop Snowmobile. Yes, I'm ready. I'll stop by the museum first, and then I'll go pull out my food. Hey, Blathers. I would like to learn about the sturgeon, please. Please. Half a mile away? I blanked on what I was gonna do. What was it? Well, I'm gonna need the net. The axe can go back. The tickets can go back too. Whee! Alright, we'll be right back. You know, I thought about it. I think we are going to call it quits for tonight. I'm starving. I don't want to be rude by having the camera off and not talking to anybody and such. We caught 7 sea basses in that short a little amount of time. So I'm going to go have a daddy special and watch some anime. And we'll be on, most likely, tomorrow. So with that said, chummers, stay true to yourself, aim straight, and much love. See you later.